Pegamate would work well on armor.
Welcome, Outlander.
Better than sticking around a bunch of elder lots of smart.
To keep working, just talk some sense into them.
Tax suspicions.
Don't let Petra hear you say that, or she'll hammer your head out of your behind.
Psst. Yeah, you!
Sometimes these expeditions go bad.
You told me they were the best delving crew in the claim.
You told me we'd be drowning in artifacts.
Well, I found this, didn't I?
It's a tray.
By the sun, man! Not even the most accomplished crafters of Meridian could pull off such symmetry. I wonder what the old ones served on it. Appetizers? Seafood?
It's a tray!
Who are you?
Rushavid. You wouldn't recognize the sun if it hit you in the face. This is the savior of Meridian, the one who sees the unseen. You've come for them, haven't you?
Them?
The relics. The lake is full of them. Something big happened here in ancient times.
You mind if I take a look? Whew. That's a lot of data.
Should we be sending for a healer?
Whatever this is, it all points to something called a mobile cover system.
Oh! You mean a cover for the tray?
No. More like something that could come handy in a fight. Where did you find this?
The dig site,
which is now crawling with machines. And unless they magically disappear, we are leaving!
Don't you want to find out what actually happened here?
Maybe we still can. So you got attacked by machines at your dig site?
It was horrifying. When we arrived, the site seemed as calm as a gentle breeze. I saw a glint in the water and waded in. It was the tray. I was so enamored with it, I didn't even see the machines closing in. I barely escaped with my life!
I was there. You actually had a pretty good head start on them.
Easy for you to say, gawking from a safe distance. In any event, I had hoped the Oseram would deal with them. They're supposed to be the best delving crew in the claim.
Instead, all they do is moan about hazard pay. Ha! Not a chance unless we can find some booty to cover my investment.
Where's this dig site? Seems like the best place to start if I'm gonna follow up on this mobile cover system. Maybe I can figure out what actually happened here.
The site is just behind us, up the lake to the west. I knew it was no coincidence our paths crossed, Savior. Imagine what stories you'll bring us once you search the lake with your second sight.
Hopefully just the truth.
The sun has truly shined upon us this...
Nope.
That last nail grinding your gears still?
let this stain my hands. I should go to that dig... site Gendis mentioned. Clear out those machines and look for any clues on this mobile cover system.
Just what we needed. A reason...
Nature provides for us all. From one hunter to another.
Be on your guard out there, Outlander. Good day.
Some of the sweat. These must be the machines that Gendas and Rashavid were talking about. Clear. Doesn't look like there's much here. But these ruins fall off into the water. Won't be able to dive too deep, though. I should take a look at the ruins under the water. See if I can find any clues. Something jammed that console underwater. But I can't hold my breath long enough to yank it out. What kind of drone? Is it watching over this area? Might have some useful data, but how to get up there? Thank you. Gather these while I can. Mentions a Banuk. I had visions after drinking machine oil. Sounds familiar. Guess it didn't work out for these Oseram. Perfect. Keep this green shine for later.
Yeah.
packs full, but my stash is room.
Sunshine upon you.
Good fortune in the wilds.
If you hunt, we should trade.
You're on your own from here, Outlander. Best of luck.
That's too bad. Still want to play me later on?
Of course. I don't need to do that.
That's the spirit. You know how long it's been since there's been an exchange of treaties.
Quite some time, I reckon. Jax would have been one of the last.
I hear Tanakh rebels have taken over the border gates west of here. Best stay clear of them if you're heading that way.
Thanks for the heads up. The rebels. And the Intaro have enough to deal with.
Maybe they could use a little help.
Hey, how goes it? Is she the one that's moved away? This is a pleasant surprise.
Need help? Ooh.
The chorus knows our problems.
And yet, what do they do about them?
One more search.
Let this go.
So I went to the hunting grounds to train.
What's going on here?
You're the one who spoke before the chorus. Maybe you can help.
This is not your concern, Outlander. Have we not tolerated enough of your intrusions?
I think you can handle one more. What is it?
My wife, Kalai. She was to join the chorus. She went up to the promontory to perform the rite of discovery, but she must have fallen. And now they are abandoning the search.
We have done enough, Bree. The search party found nothing but her instrument broken beside the riverbed.
And atop the promontory was only the dye she used for the ritual. We will not ask more of our people to risk their lives because of one woman's stubbornness.
But the seed she carried deserved to be planted and remembered. I heard how you helped the land god Ray. How you saw what no one else could. Please, will you look for her seed pouch?
False hope is a creeping vine.
The rite of discovery. What is it exactly?
It's a pilgrimage to the promontory. The place where the first Utaro beheld Plainsong. Kalai was to follow the path our ancestors took, mark her eyes with dye, and then play her song while overlooking the land. She then would have added her mark on the promontory itself, joining the marks of those who came before. Every new chorus member used to make the journey. But because of the derangement, the practice has been abandoned. Too dangerous. No one's done it for years.
Then why did she do it?
We all urged her not to, but as was her way, she ignored our warnings.
She thought it would lend strength to her point of view. She needed to prove that she respected the old ways, even as she advocated against them. Then maybe more people would listen.
What were Kalai's political beliefs?
Radical. You would have gotten along.
Plainsong is dying. But Kalai believed we don't have to die with it. As the wind carries the seed to distant lands. She proposed that the Utaro leave Plainsong and seek out a new home.
We are bound to this land. A tree cannot pick up its roots, even as fire approaches.
But you're not trees.
It doesn't matter now.
If I'm out that way, I can take a look around.
Thank you. The promontory is northeast of here. Look for the broken bridge at the bottom of the cliffs, right at the promontory's base. That's where the search party found her instrument.
Okay. That all right with you?
How you waste your time is not my concern.
Searching for what the land has already reclaimed is fruitless.
May the land bloom in your steps.
No answer of mine will satisfy you. So you must go out and move into the city.
What's going on here? Sounds like there's a problem.
We're speaking about something important, Outlander.
Yul, please. Later. A reminder of why I often prefer plants to people. They're so much less demanding. I apologize for Yul. My people used to be friendlier, but hunger robs many of their kindness.
Seems like there's a lot around here in short supply. Is there anything that can help?
As Yul said, we need food. So much so that we've sent hunting parties to the Old Growth, a forest in the north. We never used to hunt animals for food. We never had to. But as our crops fail, we've run out of options.
But something else went wrong.
A machine slaughtered the last hunting party we sent out. A Clostrider. But to hear the lone survivor tell it, more deadly than any we've seen before. Until it's gone, I can't risk more hunters, but without that meat, our people grow more lean every day.
I saw you up there when I spoke in front of the chorus.
Yes. I'm sorry I couldn't do more to help you, and especially Zoe. Many Utaru like to think we're above politics, but that is far from true. I don't often agree with Fane, but I have to work closely with him on many matters.
So you didn't want to cross him?
Not in such a public way, no. I hope you don't hold it against me.
What's done is done. It all turned out in the end. Tell me everything you know about the machine that attacked your hunters.
It fell upon them near the edge of the Old Growth. One of them, Ven, survived and made it back to Plainsong. If you wish to question him, he's recovering with our healers. The other four hunters weren't so fortunate. It must be a powerful beast. Can you destroy it?
I've handled tough ones before.
Good. The Old Growth must be made safe for hunting. One more thing. Every Utaru wears a small patch of seeds, given at birth, planted at death. It is how we remember our loved ones and celebrate their place in the cycle. It would mean a great deal to the hunters' families if you could recover them.
I'll do what I can.
I know you will. Be careful in the forest.
Before I head for the Old Growth, I might want to talk to the survivor. What he can tell me about the Clostrider.
Take a moment to appreciate my wares, especially the armor.
Where is Fall? Will she come back to us? Look who it is.
Where's the survivor from the hunting party? Ven? I'm here about the machine in the Old Growth.
You're going after that horror.
I'm going to try. Do you mind answering a couple of questions about it?
I'll tell you what I can.
Tell me what happened, step by step.
There were five of us, hunting for boar to help feed the tribe, just like we had done half a dozen times before. Some machines got in our way. Happens every time we go to the Old Growth. Like always, we cleared them out. But this time, when we were done, we heard this roar.
Hey, easy.
I saw it flash from the trees, all claws and tail. It ripped right through Cole and Ree, and Zan came right at me, slashed my shoulder. There was blood. Then an arrow slammed into its neck. My friend Lau, he distracted it, yelled and whooped. It turned on him. He disappeared into the trees, and it followed him. Last thing I heard him yell was for me to run. So I did. I was halfway back to Plainsong before I realized what I had done. Left Lau to die.
Is there anything you can tell me about the machine that might help?
It looked like a Clostrider, but it was stronger. Much stronger.
Anything else?
Its armor was darker, and it had a strange purple glow.
Thanks. I think I know what I'm dealing with. I need to get going.
You don't want to fight that thing.
Trust me. I know what I'm doing.
Well, if you do, I hope you cut it to shreds. It killed Lao, my oldest friend.
May the wind carry you.
Have a strength. Even if I wanted to.
This must be the old growth. Shell said the hunting party was attacked near here. It's a place to start looking for the hunter's seed pouches. There's a dead Otaru in the clearing. Must be one of the hunters. I'm gonna take out these machines before I get to the sea patch. Okay, better.
Careful!
Okay, got the pouch, but where are the other hunters? And the claw strider that attacked them. I better check for tracks with my focus. Will be soon enough. I should look for tracks. There. Claw strider tracks. I might have chased the other hunters deeper into the forest. Another hunter. Monster must have caught up to them. Okay, got the seed pouch. Better pick up the claw strider's tracks and keep going. The third hunter. I should collect their seed pouch. He died where the claw strider caught him. At least I can return his seed pouch. I need to put a stop to that machine. I better scan for tracks. Okay, three hunters. There should be one more. Clawstrider probably chased after him. kind of residue here. It's sticky, like tree sap. I don't think it was from the claw strider. Maybe from a weapon? Looks like the claw strider continued up the cliff. Lao gave it quite the chase. Cliff's covered in gouge marks. Machine must have clawed its way up. Looks like the machine's claw got stuck here. Slowed it down. While the hunter kept running. There's tracks in here, and no sign of the last hunter either. I better know where those machines are watching that crack in the cliff. Better clear them out first.
It's on to me.
In that crevice in the cliff. I should check it out. Got a feeling Lao was pretty resourceful.
They're gone? I wasn't expecting a rescue. Thank you, Outlander.
I'm after the Claw Strider. Where did it go?
You're hunting it?
It's okay. I fought bigger.
Who are you?
Just stay here while I try to pick up its trail. I'll let you know when it's... I can handle it from here.